The Australian Army and the United States have quietly been working on 4 new military sites in northern Australia, costing $740 million. Details of this were only publicly released in 2021, and I had to dig real hard to find it. But basically what I think they're doing is building infrastructure to support a worst-case scenario ahead of time.